Kurva!
I mean, this one is mostly Xylo.
Ah,
so
yeah.
It's under the new name, you can... And mostly, that's when I started to do real analog photos.
Yeah.
So it's all on the...
But the foil, it's a little bit fucked.
Yes. Let you know the old... I mean old, rather new. Because that's my current name, styles.
Wow.
And look what's here.
Oh, oh, that's a Berlin one.
Yeah.
Wow. But it's from 1999.
Yeah.
It's long time ago.
Yes, yes.
Long, long time ago.
Some Italy, some Freightliners. They are really nice. Yeah, some Czech.
Wow.
Belgium. 25 minutes.
25 minutes?
Yes.
Wow. Not bad.
And here's Catania, old model, Catania Metro, on the front. It's a facial. And this was made with trash cans only. For €3 a piece. And first trains.
Ooh, first, which one? The left or the right?
The first one. One second. That was my... No, wait. This was my first train.
That was your first one?
Yeah, yeah, 2011.
Looks great.
I was 13 years old.
Yeah. Oh, it's not bad for the first one.
I used to ride Rival. My friend Frugo, rest in peace. That's some more Rival. Zips was the crew. Well, our crew. Some of our older styles. This one is still up. He's still on the train. Some, you know, more wild styly. Shit, some quick bombings when I started to simple styles, CF, and later I did this Rivals. Rival, more Rival. I went to more complex pieces, like, and then back to the easy
back
ones.
Back to the minimal.
Yeah, back to the minimal.
Yeah.
Then I got busted. And I had to change. I did few more Rivals.
Wow.
Yeah, a few more Rivals. And then it happened. Gniew came to life.
Gniew came up.
Yeah, yeah, this is the first Gniews. Yeah. This one was the...
The other Gniew?
Yeah, this was the transition when there was a shit ton of Gniews. And later I also got busted, so Xylo was born.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
That's some top to bottom on the ramp, end to end.
Top to bottom.
Yeah, some panels, some more panels. Those five panels was made in one day.
Yeah.
Almost on one spot, actually. So more of them. Kitty. More than, you know, it's shit ton of this, almost the whole
wow.
Car.
That's so nice stuff.
You know, so.
More. Oh, this arrow.
Yeah, my first one man whole car.
Yeah.
Made in Christmas 2018. And yeah, these were one of the last Gniews I ever done. One of the last. And later I had like T-Dome from Thunderdome, like a shortcut.
Yeah.
But I did only a few pieces.
T-Dome.
Yeah.
It's similar to Tomb.
I'm a little.
It looks like a tomb.
A little. Yeah, because it's D in
there. Yeah. That's a tomb. That's a tomb. Are you kidding me?
Ah, fucking plagiarism. biters. And then Xilo was born. No, the first style was like this, the really simple one. And later I started to go with really 90s flavor. Like you can see, it was really fast, really simple, without, you know, fucking around. I really liked this one. Is nice. This one looks really nice. Some Berlin. And I like this train. I love this model. It's not operational anymore, but I managed to do a piece on it. So yeah. And some, this is the end of this. But I wanted to show you from the newer batch some pieces I did. Yeah, this was visit to Wrocław. Mm. Five pieces in one day. Five freights. Some of coal hoppers. Some panels in Kraków. The nice one. Belgium. First time in Belgium. It was really nice. The trip, the 1 week trip, you know, Zagreb, Croatia. I think that was my best panel yet. Here's Vienna Metro. Some more Vienna, Berlin.
Mm.
That's the refreshed model. Yeah.
One man that you doesn't like.
And another one man whole car.
Mm.
And a coal hopper. Another one man whole car. I love doing whole cars on these cars. So I don't even need a ladder for this. Because Biodur, another one man. I really enjoyed it. Enjoy painting like this. So yeah, end to ends. Some more detailed work. And you know, another one man. On the, you know, another one, it's here.
Mm.
This one is my best one man, I think, I did on the freight. Some another styles.
But steel would be better than the foil.
Yeah. You know, that's more recent pieces. But yeah.
What's that, the back jump?
Yes, that was the back jump.
Fast one.
5 minutes, and when we heard that 2 minutes after we started running away, we got away.
Mm.
2 minutes later, the criminal police was on the platform. here's the stuff.
Nice. But this is a Polski brand.
Yeah, Eurocolor. It's Polish.
Yeah,
I can give you some donut from those kinds.
Donut?
I mean the top.
Yeah, like, it was with the Trabant the same, you know. After the wall tear down, €1, €1.
€1.
It's such a good looking thing. I mean, you know, it's based on the Italian car. The Lada, actually, it's Italian design too.
The Pininfarina?
This sedan style, the small one.
I know which one, yes.
So ein geiles Ding. Hat schon gesagt, so, die sind auf jeden Fall richtig teuer geworden, die Viecher. Ey, die Lampen da drinne.
Go straight to the roundabout and go around here. And there can be see some garages.
So, jetzt werde ich mal aufklären, was jetzt hier gerade abgeht. Der Xil, der hat Connection zu jemanden, der halt Trashdosen verkauft. Ist ein älterer Herr. Und Dosen auf jeden Fall, Preis 5 Zloty, ist auf jeden Fall eine Ansage, 1,20, 1,10 oder so. Ja, der hat halt mehrere Lager mit Dosen und wir wissen nicht, was auf uns wartet. Duplikala, Autocar, all der feine Scheiß, und ich bin schon richtig aufgeregt, was wir jetzt sehen. Und ich hoffe, dass wir da drin auch filmen dürfen. Das wäre natürlich richtig geil. Okay, I can. We found the place.
These are the cans for 5 zlotys.
Okay.
And we can choose any can from this. So let's get it. Let's get to it. We have some.
Oh, that.
Welcomes. Yeah. Some duplicate.
Wow.
Ja mam voucher w plecach mój, możesz wziąć.
Dobra.
No u nich to 15-17 euro. No, zawsze. Wybierzemy tak. Ziomeczek bierze na nic 50, więc to wybieranie już.
Układajcie się.
Nie, tu macie już kartony.
Wybołowy.
Super.
Hey, da sind das geile Farben. Das
the colors.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Take them.
Take
all
we need.
Dobra, mach Kleber. Wow. Ey, grün Metallic, Alter. Die ganzen Kupferfarben. Ich raste aus. Süß. That's the trash can paradise. Wow. Richtige Goldgräberstimmung hier.
These ones are for one zloty, the small ones.
For one zloty?
Yeah, autocolor.
Yeah, okay, I will take some. Alter. Ich will gerade die Kamera aus, ich werde jetzt hier mal in Ruhe ein bisschen suchen. Okay, das ist alles, was ich gekauft habe. Schön viel Metallic dabei. Die kleinen Dosen 1 Slotty, die großen 5er. Eigentlich macht es mehr Sinn, die kleinen zu kaufen. Ich habe jetzt für alles zusammen 300 Slotty gezahlt. Und das waren insgesamt davon 22 und davon 12, 24, 36. 48, 56 plus 22. Guter Deal. Ich hoffe, ich kriege die auch alle nach Hause. Tichy. Da wo das Bier Tysk herkommt.
Yeah, brewery is there.
Like the brewery is over there. Aber wir sind nicht hier, um Bier zu trinken, sondern wir sind hier, um meine frisch erworbenen Dosen einmal auszuprobieren. Und ja, wir gucken jetzt erstmal, was hier so abgeht. Am Bahnhof. Ich wünschte, ich hätte jetzt noch Dosen dafür dabei. Aber wir gucken uns das mal trotzdem an. Vielleicht finden wir da drin ein paar nette Bildchen oder so. schon von den Locals mitbekommen, dass man hier nur über die Markise reinkommt, hier in den ersten Stock. Jetzt sitze ich hier oben und check das schon mal aus, um dann hier reinzukommen. Aber ganz ehrlich, ich habe nicht mal Dosen dabei. Bloß um mal eine Aussicht zu filmen, ist mir jetzt echt zu viel Hackmeck. Ach Mann, ey. Wäre eigentlich geil gewesen und sah halt auch von Weitem schon so gut aus. Da gehe ich doch rein.
A few moments later.
Ja, gut, dass ich nicht gemalt habe. Die ganzen Kids, die da waren, haben halt die Polizei auf sich gezogen. Ja, nochmal Glück gehabt. Actually a funny experience with the sheriffs in town. So, wir sind jetzt hier an der Tichy Hall of Fame. Ja, das sieht ja schon mal sehr eindrucksvoll aus hier vorne. Mann, Alter, der Osten lebt. Naja, wir haben hier direkt die Zuglinie. Irgendwie der Zug fährt von hier Richtung Katowice. Und hier geht's los. Schauen wir uns erstmal hier richtiges Graffiti an in Polen. Do you want to come and guide me through the wall?
This here is Real and Hick. Very, I say hello to the guys.
What's happened here? Is this an accident?
I don't know.
Maybe was it on purpose?
Accident, maybe.
But for me it looks someone crossed it.
It's weird. They know very, that's OG. Katowice and Silesia writer.
No, it's not bad. This guy, nice clothes. Schöne dynamische Linie, ein Sack. Aber ansonsten, naja, Stil holt mich jetzt nicht so ab. I really like this concrete structure, the stairs and everything and how fucked up it looks like. It's
a bit brutalistic.
Yeah, but I really like it. Oh, this Hall of Fame has actually a really nice flavor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so real, like.
Yo.
Epic cycling music. Yeah. Epic cycling music, yes. Character from Bun.
Ah, that's cool.
This parking garage is like has two stories, which some pieces are even
inside.
in the upper part. So if you go here, you can see another pieces right there.
Oh, okay.
Because you know it's two story garage.
To jest dobre.
Later. We have tents. In the upper part is Real again.
Yeah, that roll up thing.
Yeah, he did all with rollers.
Yeah, it looks so good.
Yeah. Next we have
Silo.
Yeah, it's my piece. Next is my piece. And later we have Punto. So that was you know, it's here for like 3 years now.
At the end of this wall. Is monochrome.
That, is that you?
No, that's not me. Monochrome.
Wow.
Other spaces.
You know what I'm like the most at Hall of Fames? Well, when they got various with the walls,
mm-hmm.
And it's not just one big wall. So here you can decide, yeah, just a single wall, a big thing.
Such spaces.
Yeah. Wait. Yeah, thanks. Oh, some old rotten stuff.
Yeah, the virgin wall. Another. I really like this style. It's a proper wild style.
Got something.
Yeah.
But the background looks like from my friend Rico.
Oh.
He always, sometimes he do this.
This one is
similar.
nice, yeah.
Which one?
This one is nice. It brings memories like from the pieces from the early 2000s when there were a lot of light colors on the market. So people did something like this.
That reminds me on something 3D rendering music video. Do you know Sweet Like Chocolate Boy?
Yes.
So that's this kind of character and the smooth skin or the smooth texture everywhere.
Yes.
Yeah, the curry, it's funny. I like the background more than the character.
But there's there's a better character than this one. That's the masterpiece.
Yeah, that's why I'm actually
artist.
I like the shadows here and the whole structure, okay, but it comes by itself, but yeah. The background, yeah.
Children again.
Crossed out by the crossing heart.
Yeah, the M heart.
Oh! Whew.
Masterpiece.
Master. That's the king shit.
That's
you see?
Anti-style, that's anti-style.
No, that's kind of mindfuck style.
Yeah, it looks like it's alive.
No, it looks like it's painted from Dali himself.
Yeah, exactly. And there's the end of this.
Next time when I will come to Poland, when I visit you, then we have to paint a wall here.
Maybe.
Nice.
Yeah. I help with doing this roller. No.
Those stones looks really good. Oh, another big thing.
Gedvaer, very good rapper.
It's all from the same guy. Yeah. That's cool. I got something in my mind that looks like this, but I'm not sure how to do this. Ja, mal gucken. Mal gucken. Das finde ich sehr geil. Sowas würde ich auch gerne mal machen. So. Geiler Hydrant.
Yeah, this was a part of Pink Jam. Yeah, Pink Jam, the guys from Krakow. Very, very nice pieces from them.
A gdzie jest świata?
The carry. Is it a penis?
I don't know.
Holding a gun?
Yes. It's elephant.
From Krakow.
Pictures from Sean, sure. From Keith, Real and Chas. Pozdro all.
Co tu się odjebał?
No pewnie.
To niebieskie.
That's the best thing from Pick. And that one.
And Real. That's Pac-Man.
Yeah. Those colors.
Goes truly and a lot of others.
Eine kleine Kilo.
Eine kleine Kilo, yeah.
Eine kleine.
Ja. Also finde ich geil. Die Szene in Polen, die kann was. Ja, die Sachen hier, die gehen schon gut ab. Shitty trash gold.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Apes from Tiffin.
Yeah, I saw it throw up already.
Jesus. Insane.
Yeah, nice.
Oh! kurwa!
Alter, das kann doch nicht wahr sein, Alter. Ich bin so ein scheiß Messi. Ah, wie soll ich die Scheiße wieder nach Hause bringen?